Okay, so my magazine uses iconic people as the main image. You can see it's like older people, but my magazine is aimed at teenagers, so it's kind of like a role model for teenagers and like music person. So, and just like the main image is looking at the audience, so it's like attractive to the audience because like making them feel more involved or anything. Same, my aim for like 15 to 19 years, just like kind of like an old teenager's magazine kind of thing. People who might distribute my magazine at ICP Media, like Chris said, because they've already got the like, big name magazines like Enemy. My magazine's kind of like Enemy, it's like a music magazine and has all like the interviews and reviews of albums and famous artists. Other companies might be interested in the magazine as well because it's also attractive and it could do well. And also it could be published online because online you get a lot of people to look at it and like well known online. So, yeah. Front page analysis. I've used the big image again, I've used good fonts, I've kept the colour scheme of black, white and blue. It's got at the bottom, it's got obviously it's reviews, it's got free downloads in there and posters as well. And a barcode obviously. How do I attract the audience? My main technique was to use a colour scheme as to get my picture was black and white to go with my font side colours, which is black and white as well, and blue. They all go well together, so it appeals to them. Try to space out all my work, it's not all collided together, so it looked a bit more attractive to the audience. If it was all collided together, so much further, and it might get a bit frustrating. I made a front cover quite attractive and powerful as well as a contents page and a double page spread because the images on it are quite good. What have I learned? As you can see, what I've got three of the tasks, what I've got now. So I think I've quite a big improvement in it. It's a bit more professional. I've learned how to create kind of a professional magazine and make it look quite appealing to the audience, my text, pictures, and how to spread it out. Boxes and boldness and everything. I think I've tried quite a bit of fonts and it's going quite well with my magazine.